Coach Bunker mentioned that that was a game where Atlantic Academy was able to hit all of their shots. They really were able to knock down some outside jumpers, including this young man, Rayshon Miller, who had 31 in that game. Stone McLaren, the sophomore, stealing the show. He gets the basket, and he'll head back to the free throw line to attempt a three-point play.
You gotta like watch the drive. And watch McLaren. Just go straight up, not over anybody's back, and is able to keep the ball high and throw it off the backboard.